First of all, if this ain't a fucking mood, I don't know what is.
Put your head on my shoulder. Hey guys, so this is a kind of unplanned iPhone vlog. I actually just got done editing and posting a different video, but I was like, you know what? We ain't stopping today. We got creative inspiration and we're gonna go for it. Honestly, this isn't even that creative, but I thought it would be kind of fun. It's just like a random video idea I had. So I think I'm just going to do a little lit adventure. Nothing crazy, just like something I would do on a regular day if I was by myself and wanted to kill some time. So I'm gonna roll up a blunt because that's honestly the best thing to just carry around with you. I would feel weird if I brought a bong because I've broke bongs doing that too many times. But I'm just gonna roll up this little blunt, probably just on camera, and then I'm gonna go get a drink, and then I'm gonna go smoke the blunt at the beach, and then I'll probably just go get some munchies at the store and then go home, but maybe I'll do something else, I don't know. But I just wanted to bring you guys with me. So if you guys like this casual type of video where we just get stoned and do random shit, then hit that thumbs up button and support me so I don't go broke. Okay, this is why I failed PE class. My coordination is not okay. Who the fuck fails gym? Okay, it was probably because I like would refuse to do anything. I would like stand there. I was that bitch. Like why? Why are you being problematic in PE, bitch? Just fucking catch the ball. Come on. My dentist would literally hit me if they saw me biting this to open it because these teeth are fake. I'm really not supposed to be doing that. So this is just the honey fusion. I gotta split it. This is so fresh that it's actually harder to split it. The Pikachu rolling tray comes through again. This could be a better angle. Okay, we're finally grinding up this fat nug. A lot of people don't grind up weed for their blunts. They just break it apart, but actually this is kind of thin. You know what? I will break it up. Breaking down weed when it's sticky is a whole process. And there we have it, our blunt, easy peasy. I should really seal this. Where's my lighter? Oh, there she is. All right, and I'll catch up with you guys in a second. Okay, I'm walking now to get coffee. I think that's gonna be my first destination because this blunt, it might knock me out. I never vlog like this while I walk. It's kind of interesting. Wow, it is fucking bright right here. This car is watching me. Hi. It's golden hour right now, so this lighting is especially fucking good. I wish this was just like my permanent lighting for every single video, although it's kind of blinding. Can I actually just get a medium iced coffee?
Yeah.
Thanks. So I kept it simple. I just got an iced coffee with almond milk because that was really all I was feeling. There's like children, I bet you can hear them. We're gonna avoid the children and then go smoke this blunt somewhere more private. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, maybe you and I. Wow, I'm so happy. Honestly, simple things like going out and taking a walk in the sun will just boost your mood so much, at least for me. So I'm like down by the water now, and I'm probably gonna walk along, find somewhere that I think is good just to spark up. It's golden hour still, it's beautiful. Let's get it. I came here because I'm like in a parking lot and there's not anyone in here, and I didn't want to spark up right in front of everyone, even though I'm gonna end up smoking it in front of like everyone when I'm on the beach. My brain is weird. My anxiety is weird. It comes up at different times and then it goes away. I don't know. She didn't get crushed. Yes, I thought I crushed the blunt. That that was like the loudest motherfucking motorcycle I've ever heard in my life. Shit sounded like a plane starting. Okay, why am I ghosting so clean right now? Yes, bitch. Oh my god, the ocean looks so pretty. Look, let's go look.
First of all, if this ain't a fucking mood, I don't know what is. Yes. But you can see Catalina Island in the background. It looks beautiful.
When I was sparking this up, I didn't think about the fact that I had to hold my coffee too.
Ooh, that ash, that is long. I'm multitasking. Okay, not talented, but I'm pretty sure this is museum parking. They probably would not appreciate me being here. That was so embarrassing. I started talking about the blunt and there was a guy. Blunt, coffee, which one am I gonna choose? Who knows? Choose your fighter. The things I do for this channel, I'm literally sitting over here recording myself on the side of the road.
So I randomly felt like scootering. I think I'm gonna grab a lime scooter and go for a little sunset ride because that sounds so cute. And then I can get food once it's dark because that's not urgent.
Let's fucking go.
I'm going into the store right now, but the sky is really pretty. Oh my god, it doesn't look as good on camera. It's so pretty in real life. It's like cotton candy. Now I'm officially gonna be the girl vlogging in the grocery store. It's me. We're at the chip aisle because you know the fucking vibes. Okay, I just gotta embrace this. It's a lot of options. Less options because I'm vegan, but still a lot of options. I want Takis. I love Takis, but that's a big ass bag. Ooh. Yes. Period. Kind of want to get candy too, but that's probably overdoing it. And a drink. Ooh, these smack. You guys already know these are like, ooh, so good. I have to do it. Oh no. My high ass. All right, we gotta find a drink. I don't know what I'm going for. We'll see. That coffee has me hyped up. I drank more coffee today than any human should. It was bad. I'm so fucking wired. I'm like zzz. I just want tea. I just got everything and I'm going to my house now, but it was so funny. I smelled the blunt when I was checking out and I already know that cashier was like, oh sis, I know that you have the munchies right now. And I was like, I do. You're probably about to smoke a blunt after your shift, huh? I kind of want to smoke the rest of that blunt, but I think when I get home, I might just like load some bowls rather than smoking that musty, dusty, crusty ass blunt. Just kidding, I'm going to smoke it later, but I don't know. A blunt the second time around, it never tastes as good. It's like seeped in resin, you know what I mean? So a bowl it is. Bong bowls, let's go. I'm home and I want my Takis. Okay, where's a lighter? Some of the bags are juicier than other bags. Like sometimes they bless you with an especially fire bag, but sometimes it's just, they go skimp on that seasoning. So we're gonna season it better, but I accidentally bought the Chipotle Tabasco instead of the regular Tabasco. So it might be kind of weird, I don't know, but whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. But we got the lime. Yes, bitch. You guys already know I'm a whore for tahini. I love it. We just gonna have to settle for that Chipotle Tabasco. This is definitely my go-to stoner snack. I love spice so much. This might be the highest thing you guys have ever heard, but I feel like this would slap with the hot sauce and like lime juice on it. So I'm gonna try it. I feel like this isn't nasty. It's just kind of like Mexican candy. Wow, my mind. Period. Oh my God. Mm. It really elevates that. It takes it to a new level. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap this video up. I'm probably gonna take my ass over to the couch. I'm going to watch The Hills. Don't comment, okay? But I love you guys. If you enjoyed this, be sure you hit that like button and I will talk to you soon. Bye.